Victoria's summer storms have turned deadly, with a falling tree crushing a camper in Gippsland. Wild weather is hammering holidaymakers across Australia's east coast, including Queensland, where theme parks were forced to close.
A Boxing Day deluge putting Gippsland streets underwater.
Look at the servo!
And causing the earth to open up in a surprise sinkhole.
Bloody hell. That is huge.
A man was killed in a camping trip tragedy hit by a falling tree at Keringle near Mount Baw-Baw. Further south, residents were warned to be on high alert as flash flooding lashed the region. Welsh Pool hit hard.
Really careful.
Key roads in the region were closed to traffic. East Sale endured 75 millimetres of rain between 5 and 8am. Balook just over 53 millimetres. In Melbourne, a water leak interrupted Boxing Day shopping at Mernda and caused trouble for traffic on the Monash.
As we've gone into Boxing Day, we've seen smaller pockets of severe thunderstorm activity bring areas of very heavy rain.
The power of yesterday's storms was clear in the Goulburn Valley. This partially built home in Kyala destroyed.
Nothing really left. It's just wood sitting on the slab, on the concrete.
Southeast Queensland has also been hit hard. A Christmas night light show growing into a deadly storm. A woman there was also killed by a falling tree. Victorians holidaying on the Gold Coast were caught up in the chaos as roofs were ripped from homes and power lines downed. More than 120,000 people left without electricity.
It was like a Category 1 cyclone, really. It was the winds were ferocious.
A high-rise crane was dangling at Burleigh Heads, while Movie World, Dreamworld and Wet n Wild were all forced to close for the clean-up. Ainsley Kosh, 7 News.